So it's cold here in Dallas. Tammy's feeding the baby right now, and I just got finished putting some insulation on the inlet, basically garden hose and water lines. Let's take a look. And it's too cold in here. I need to go somewhere hot, somewhere sunny, somewhere hot, somewhere where I sweat, not where I freeze and I can't feel my ears and weird stuff happens to other parts of my body I can't really explain.